And there's tons of area there. You can basically see on the map there that that little trail, they're the ones that I've been on. And very wilderness, so you're going to be out in the bayou, so to speak. And if you do see a little old guy with a rocking chair and a banjo in his hand, well,
paddle fast,
yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, beauty.
Not too bad.
That's great.